Music has a strong psychological impact. Different types of music may have an instant effect on a person's mood, allowing them to feel and process a wide range of emotions, including happiness, enthusiasm, sorrow, peace, and thoughtfulness. Making music may be just as therapeutic as listening to it, and music therapy encourages people to make music that they find helpful. Hey guys, we are back again with another entertaining and informative video. So without any delay, let's dive in and look in depth at music therapy, including its benefits and how it works. Music therapy uses music's fantastic ability to improve a person's well-being. It is an effective therapy in addition to counseling or cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT. Music therapists use a person's reactions and connections to music to promote positive changes in mood and general mental state. Music therapy involves listening to music or making music using various instruments. It might also include singing or dancing to music. It can aid in developing confidence, communication skills, independence, self-awareness, and awareness of others, and focus and attention abilities. Live musical engagement between a client and their therapist is essential during music therapy. For thousands of years, music has been a part of human life. Experts have discovered instruments going back over 40,000 years, indicating that people need to express themselves or connect through music is deeply rooted. Music has been used for therapy and healing since ancient Greece trusted, but its therapeutic application began in the 20th century when World War II ended. The term music therapy first appears in a 1789 piece titled Music Physiologically Considered. Medical study into the healing properties of music expanded in the 1800s, and by the 1940s, institutions were providing music therapy degrees. One of the three men who founded the use of music as a therapeutic tool, E. Thayer Gaston, organized and pushed the technique to become a recognized type of therapy. There are now several music therapy associations worldwide, and music therapists work in private care, education, and social care. How does music therapy work? The way music affects the brain is quite complicated. Distinct parts of the brain process different components of music, such as pitch, speed, and melody. For example, the cerebellum handles rhythm, the frontal lobes analyze emotional impulses generated by music, and a small fraction of the right temporal lobe aids with pitch comprehension. When exposed to powerful music, the brain's reward region, known as nucleus accumbens, can even create significant physical indicators of pleasure, such as goosebumps. Music therapy can use the body's deep physical reactions to music to treat patients with mental health issues. Music therapy is an alternative form of treatment that does not require verbal communication, making it a valuable option for individuals who have difficulty expressing themselves through words. This could include people with disabilities, neurodegenerative conditions like dementia, brain injuries, or mental health conditions. Unlike cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT, and counseling, which involves talking, music therapy can be more accessible for people who struggle with verbal communication. Additionally, music therapy can be provided in-home, allowing individuals who have mobility issues or prefer the comfort of their own space to participate in therapy sessions. This is especially helpful for children who may feel more at ease in a familiar environment. Benefits. There are additional benefits of music therapy that talking therapies may not be able to provide. Learning and playing a piece of music, for example, may increase memory abilities, coordination, reading, understanding, and math skills, as well as provide lessons in responsibility and persistence. People can gain a wonderful sense of accomplishment from composing music, which can help enhance their mood and self-esteem. Music therapy can also expose individuals to different cultures by allowing them to explore various types and genres of music during therapy sessions. Understanding the history behind a piece of music can help people connect with the music they are hearing or playing. While self-expression is also a part of traditional talking therapies, music therapy provides an additional outlet for individuals to express themselves creatively, which can be a more enjoyable way of addressing difficult emotions. Lyric analysis is another way that people can explore and process challenging emotions, experiences, or memories through music. For instance, a person can identify themes and meanings within lyrics and create alternative lyrics that reflect their own life and experiences, which can help them find the words to express their feelings if they are having difficulty doing so. Helps in anxiety. Music therapy has been found to be effective in reducing anxiety in a number of different populations, including people with cancer, those undergoing surgery, and individuals in intensive care units. In addition, research suggests that music may be able to lower blood pressure and heart rate, which can contribute to reduced feelings of stress. Additionally, some studies have shown that individuals who undergo music therapy experience immediate reductions in anxiety after their sessions, suggesting that it may be a useful tool for quickly relieving symptoms. Helps in depression. Research suggests that combining music therapy with standard treatments for depression, such as talking therapy, can be more effective at reducing depression symptoms than standard therapy alone. This is because music has the ability to release feel-good hormones like dopamine and endorphins, which can improve mood and reduce pain. While it is not a standalone treatment for depression, music therapy can provide temporary benefits by uplifting the mood and fostering self-expression and connection. In addition to its effectiveness for mental health issues, music therapy can also offer a range of additional benefits, including the opportunity for creativity, increased cultural understanding, and improved cognitive abilities like memory. Music therapy allows people to express themselves creatively and easily through music, which has a long history of having a powerful impact on mood and emotions. By this, we come to the end of the video. If you enjoyed the content, do let us know in the comment section. Also, like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, folks. We'll see you at the next one. Stay tuned and take care. Till then, goodbye.